The real Africa is the one they never show you. The real Africa is hidden beneath a veneer of poverty, hunger, and death. The real Africa is buried beneath shanty towns, rife with dirt and disease, where children are forced to grow up much too quickly to survive. The real Africa is concealed under a no man's land of desert, bare and dry, and unable to sustain green and healthy life. No, that's not the real Africa. The Africa I know. The Africa is reflected in the warm sunshine that you can feel burning inside you. The Africa that shines from warm, spontaneous smile. The Africa that is at heart of sky-high mountains and lush green grasses. The Africa that is at heart of different people, different languages, different cultures, different identities who all call this land their home. The land where roots take hold and don't let go, solid as the baobab tree that has always been and will always be there, standing steady and solid against the menaces of time. My Africa is where my heart resides, even when I am long gone and far away, where my mind drifts to across the distance of a never-ending ocean. The real Africa can be smelt the minute you step off a plane onto African soil and feel the air calling you, beckoning you home. The real Africa is the chaos and the calm that exists side by side as honking cars zoom past on streets that run parallel to cars grazing peacefully in a field. This is the real Africa, the one that they never show. This is the place I call home.